One by one, over the past 30 years, the small neighbourhood shops in our cities, the ones that gave personal service to local shoppers, have closed. The loss has been greatest in the poorer districts, where corner shops have often been the first to go in comprehensive clearance and redevelopment schemes. Businesses once thronged with familiar customers have given way to boarded up frontages and eventually demolition. In their place have come shopping precincts like the one in Benwell. But far from playing a part in the regeneration of the inner cities, as many developers promised and believed these centres would, shopping complexes like this are offering little in place of what has gone.
The situation that we have here is that on the one hand, the small shops are beginning to disappear. On the other hand, you have a shopping centre which people locally rightly call a white elephant because it's never been more than half full, and it never looks as if it will be more than half full. The developers and the planners completely misjudged what was going on in retailing in relation to an area like Benwell.
The Benwell Community Project's report makes pessimistic reading, concluding that places like this can never succeed in conventional economic circumstances. And Benwell shoppers we talk to today seem to agree that the new certainly isn't a patch on the old.
Oh, I like the old shops the best. You know, yeah. Better prices and... What do you think?
What about convenience?
Well, it's not really convenient because when the old shops were here, I mean, you had everything, you know, the butchers, everything next door to each other.
I think it's disgraceful the way all the shops are empty. Well, we've got no butchers or nothing there. There's only one post office, and they've got across the road old age pensioners, where there should be a post office nearer.
What about those little local shops that used to exist in Benwell? Couldn't they have come in here?
For basic economic reasons, the rents are just far too high. And we talked to quite a few of the people who used to be in the old shops that were cleared from here, and of course they considered it, but they just couldn't afford it. But if we look around this centre, we see that quite a few of the closures can actually be accounted for by large organisations. There's Dentons, which is a regional organisation of bakers. Rediffusion, of course, a large national organisation which is pulled out of the shopping centre. And if we look down the terrace, the main shopping street in Benwell, we see that, again, most of the closures there are accounted for by large organisations closing their smaller and what they call uneconomic units.
I've never seen anything like it, have you? With all these steps, either down there or these steps too. Oh no, just coming to fill time.